Lights are mostly back on in the city of Maricopa after a widespread power outage this morning. At one point, half the town, at least 33,000 people, lost power. Our crews were out there as folks were trying to get around without traffic lights. Officers, you could see, directing traffic. We just checked and only a handful of outages remain. We're told it was a system transmission outage.